Tannis has some sexy wrists.
Zishu Skydust. Okay, fine, since everybody's asking. 3D Valorant Montage.
Alright, let's watch this.
So, you guys have been spamming me every day to watch this Valorant 3D Montage. So I'm gonna watch it this once, because you guys have been moaning every day.
What, is that the Indian YouTuber who got caught for having fake frags in a montage? Well, if it's in 3D montage, we'll see, we'll watch it.
Kingdom, whose Radianite power program accounts for more than points of a disaster in
Damn.
Report to controller. Omen is nowhere to be found. I repeat, Omen is nowhere to be found. Waiting for further instructions.
This must have taken ages to make, though. What the hell? Wait. I'm muting my desktop audio. Wait. Did someone actually say, is this the YouTuber that got caught for using fake frags? What do you think? He's killing someone inside a fucking subway rail while moving. Of course there are fake frags. What's wrong with you, man?
Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe.
Oh my god. This is scripted. The cipher didn't even aim back. The cipher wasn't shooting back. He must be Iron.
No. Zishu hasn't angered a god. I'm not angry at Zishu at all. Guys, Zishu made a really cool montage. I think this is great. I just think that you guys are not very great for suggesting a video that will get me in trouble and saying stupid shit like, oh my god, he got caught for fake kills when it's literally a 3D montage inside Blender or something. Like, of course the kills are fake. That's the whole concept. It's a fucking cinematic. You got an ace. Okay, actually, I think these kills are real because he was running while shooting and it worked.
More of a skin trailer than a month, it's true.
Can he sing the song? No.
Huh. That's cool though. That's cool, very cool. Good job, Zishu.
That looks real dope.
Zishu.